Something fresh for the community, and privilege and honor to be here and to be part of this launching of this of this event. So congratulations for making it, and you can look back and tell your grandchildren that you were the first ones at this walking event. But I want to share a little verse for us before I pray for us. It's from Proverbs chapter 11, verse 3, and this is what he says. If you are good, you are guided by honesty. That's going to be something that we're going to need it for today.
Guided by honesty.
People who can't be trusted are destroyed by their own dishonesty. And the word integrity, I think it's summarized this verse, because integrity comes from a word called integrity, which simply means complete. The whole truth, nothing but the truth. It is in the term of maths, where there's also another term which is called fractions. That means there's only a little bit of it. But integrity has to do with completeness, being honest with yourself and the people that is around you. So as we walk today, be honest how far you're going to walk. And if you say 4 kilometers, that's how you're going to walk, 4 kilometers. Don't change your mind at the end of it, because you're only cheating yourself. Mm-hmm. And this is about you, your personal best, and so let's be honest to ourselves in the things that we do, not only in our walk today, but in our daily lives. Let's continue to be honest and complete in our decision makings, in the way that we live our lives. So I pray that the Lord will continue to bless you. And sorry, I can't walk with you. I don't have the right shoes. Excuses, eh? But the Lord bless you as you walk today. Let us pray. Lord, we thank you so much for this morning. Thank you that this is the day that you have made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. And thank you for reminding us today from your word to be honest in the things that we do. Help us to be people of integrity in everything that we deal with. And let our yes be yes, and our no be no. And I ask for your blessing upon each one here today, that your protection and guidance will be upon us, Lord, for many hearts. That today will be a good day. That today will be a day that we will enjoy it, Lord, not only in our exercise, but in our fellowship with one another. Be with us from the beginning and towards the end of our time together. May your grace and your mercy be with us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Mother. Now, just before we do start, we're going to do some stretches out the front here. So go for some basics. The Mother's going to take you through that. But the program though first is the 6K will leave first. Okay, so if you're in the 6K category, you would leave first. Theoretically, it's 20 minutes later, the 4K will leave. Okay, and then 20 minutes later again, the 2K will leave from here. And theoretically, you should all arrive back at one time. Back here, okay. So, but we'll probably might squeeze up the time a little bit, maybe not 20 minutes apart, we'll probably 15 minutes apart. Okay, so if you're in the 2K, we're gonna keep the time, yeah. Okay, any questions? Oh, the route, I think, Pa, can you lead the 6K to make sure that you actually our route? So, the 6K is right around the mountain, so you get up to the top of this road and you veer right. You go around the road, follow the road right around.
Rocka, rocka, hula baby. Rocka, rocka, hula baby. Ring along with the hula, ringing down on the ukulele, singing to the sound. I wanna rock with you, Alexa. Rocka, rocka, hula baby.
Back onto this side, you then start going up the mountain. This is the 6K. Okay? The 6K goes up to the top of the mountain. You did the road at the top of the mountain, you circle it twice. You're supposed to have a scrutiny over the top to make sure you do circle it twice, but you have numbers down. So you do it twice, and then you come back all the way back here at 6K.
The 4K is follow the same route, but you don't go up the mountain. You go right around and you just come back straight back here.
See that beautiful island.
The 2K is a point which I'll probably follow. The 2K we go up a quarter way around the mountain, and then we touch a tree and then we come back here. So then we get back here. Theory we will get back here at one time. So that's the route. Okay? So good luck to everybody. And we got prizes for the women. So you might be the only one in your category.
Thank you very much.
Okay. So good luck to everybody.
I'll be the men.
So tomorrow you want to do some stretches?
I'm a bit happy. Find
someone your own size.
Working on your lower part of the British strong. Your lower calves, Achilles, so smiling. Challenge
Hey, we're also doing blood pressure checks.
Blood pressure checks.
Blood pressure is.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can you
get
a little more,
please? Thank you. Molly, got your water? Yeah. Okay. Water, you need it.
What about diabetes? This no diabetes today?
No, not today. Why do you have diabetes? No, you'll be alright.
Always be careful and keep up the.
Get ready on the.
Okay, you've got 7 minutes for the 6K to take off. All your fellas' bottles, can we just put your name on it so you don't end up cheering it?
Just over here.
And ready? 6K time starts now. Where you go? 6K. Okay, whatever.
Popcorn, start now.
Okay, the time 11:30.
Woohoo!
Determined to get here, he doesn't care about the bullet.
Thank you. Tika, never leave the mokos behind.
Six K's. Well done. Time.
12:43. Okay, on a serious note, we would like to thank you so much for your participation in taking part in this first ever Sasaile Club in One Tree Hill. We want to thank you for getting here early, for registering, and for taking part in the most hardest thing in our life, which is exercise. On that note, we're going to ask Papa to close us off. I think after all the prizes, we'll close us off. But in the meantime, we're going to proceed with our prize giving. For your participation and for being here, we have a winner for each category. In the 22K walk, the winner is the winner?
Yep.
12 minutes per K. Sahile, no, Thomas Williams, you are the winner by a miracle. Yay. Male. Yeah. There we go. Congratulations, baby. Must be the name.
Where's Lily
Moore? The female for that age group. The winner is Vaniba.
Yay!
Congratulations, baby. Sahil, hold that for Mama. We're going shopping after. Okay, we're moving on to the under 20s 4K, and the winner for the male is Edwin.
Yay!
And you have a special prize on top of that. Is that you walk the fastest. So I'll give Dad to present it to you.
Jeez, that's a lot of money.
That's a lot of money, two envelopes. Woohoo! And for the females, for the under 20s, equal, we have
Tepuia and
Denau.
Yay!
All right. Come along down.
Females.
Then on this side.
Well done.
Well done.
The 20 most very popular walk, 6K. Maybe come on this side, yeah. 6Ks for under 20s. The winner for the male
equal
is Matatia and Aris.
Yay!
They literally quite held hands. For the under 20 female, the winner is Memory Swahine. Taya, you go girl! But you were the first here for the 6K. Well done. And then we have the 21 to 30 age group, 6K. We're going the other way. 6K, and our winner is, for female, Mary Tilula, you survived. Yay! For the male, we have Frank, the cameraman.
Go again!
van, eh, for the gas.
Right, the 31 to 45 for the 2K, the winner. Equal, because they need it to be equal. Come on down, Malibu Nakahutu. You get paid for each of your Ks. We had the blood pressure ready. 46 to 55, the 4Ks. The winner and only presenting their age group, Uncle Charlie. Yay! For the 56 to 65, the 2Ks, we have two winners. What, one winner? Two winner. Because you two are the only one there. One of you have to be the male. Auntie Tina and Auntie Millie, you two both won. Yay, come on down.
Was a walk in the park.
It's a winning. All right, the next one. This is now getting up to the most competitive age group, the 56-65 6K walk. Sorry. Yes, 56-65K walk. The only two in the age group, Uncle Victor and Auntie Lito, you won. Being the youngest members in wrong envelopes. Never mind, it's the same prize in there. Congratulations. All right. For the 46 to 55 6K, these are the champions. Why? Because they brought everyone home back. So we have Temata and Uncle Pa. Congratulations. For the rest of you members, could you please all line up there? We need the cameraman to witness this. So everybody else, including those who got your prizes, everyone, can you line up? We have a prize giving for you in the making.
Everybody who didn't
get one. Sorry. Oldest female, you get an extra prize.
Oldest
male, you get another prize. Again, these two, Auntie and Uncle.
Oh, yeah. Oldest male.
Those two boys. Yeah. One. So we just need those who didn't get prizes to line up that way, please, because your prizes is coming. Please, if you didn't get an envelope, line up that way. We're coming with you now. Check you've got enough of those envelopes there. Yeah? Please line up.
So for those who
haven't got an envelope, stand up so we can get this on camera.
Did anybody get
3 minutes left.
A few of them.
Can you open this up, please?
Please stand up this way. If you haven't got a prize, come and stand up, please. All right. So we're going to shake your hands. So Nga, being the youngest member, come Nga, come and get your money. Yay! Thank you. Thank you so much, Marley. Come. Yay! This is the witness of ignore. Come on, whiskey, let's go. Alright. Harry.
Mecca's afterwards.
Woo-hoo. Come on, Harry. Well done, Harry. Who else? Come on. Tapalangi, come around here, please. Come on, Tapalangi. Get your money. Tahanian. Tahanian.
Well done.
Can you please hold your envelope so that they can see on camera? The best thing about going to something to start it off with is that you get to receive. Please hold it. Everybody gets some money. Thank you so much. Edwin, you've got too many. We got one, no wonder. Yeah, here we go. That's his
uncle.
Yeah, it was the triple fastest.
That's yours.
Those two boys.
You go, boys.
You get extras. All right. Hang on then, Uncle. Up to you, Uncle. We're closing.
Come here, son.
Yeah. 1 minute, I need a tea.
Kia ora tātou. Well done. Pat yourselves on the shoulder.
Yeah, well done.
Because it is fun. I just want a bit of a background, sort of the background in where the PLD met to pull on. This idea came from the attender Victor. The work that he did for walking and pretty much saved his life, I would say. So if we can do something like just as simple as walking, save his life, he can do wonders for us all. So that's where the idea came from the effort that he's made to look after himself by simply walking. So going forward, and also to remind those others who never made it today, there will be other events coming up. So it's participation makes a difference. You're not only going to get some prizes, but you're also looking at saving your lives going forward. So thank you, and yaka mita ki koto Paulo. So pass it on to the latou me tu, yako si tato anga dia la.
Yehova e ro matou me tu a tapu da matou yaka mita ki pada kakai mu a kada be matou I da matou. Tena e te tu a te kani re mani e tato re tamini pupu a tu kumoya. Teriro teriro e te tu e kabeinga no matou yaka matanga e tau o mai kiro tu I dia te. E te atu e ko tamatu ki te o te hatianga e a kauti e matu. E pupu kato atu nei tau mea katotoa ki roto I tō rohau. Tia ke e matu ka nono, tau atu ki te hatianga o ke tu e matu, tō matu a ngutua. I aru tano anō I e matu I te iahi hei, e nā roto I tau rohau tō matu. O ranga tau atu ki tō matu o tanga. Amen.
Thank you.
Three cheers for everybody. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip hip!
Hooray!
Yeah, music
one. Yes. Yeah, but he's tired. Oh, he's got some prizes as well. Oh, awesome. What did you run? How many Ks did you do?
Four.
Four Ks. Wow, that's awesome.
I got six.
You did six? Nay. Did you have a fun day today?
Yeah.
Yeah? Wow, well, you've got some prizes as well? Oh, man.
Oh, man. I think it was harder at the beginning.
Yeah.
And then when we got around, it was really good. And we thought we made it until we got to that end, the steep. But I did two rounds.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
I think, you know, as long as
you
get
to the top, everything's easier coming down. So I just ran it down. Until everyone goes, oh, no, talk away. Yeah,
worth it.
Need
another
one. Awesome. You did well, Nancy. Well, you know, I'm so thankful I had little Nga because he held onto my finger. So he was me. He was helping me just go up that hill, I tell you. Even 1 kilometer. Going up the hill, no problems coming down the hill, but from now on it's just train, 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 because I want to build up from there, from 2 kilometers to 4 kilometers.
Yeah, nice.
Oh, I'm so glad I came to it.
Smoothly.
Awesome. Wonderful, wonderful day. Bring it on, the next one.
Yeah, we're going to run 2 and 4.
Run it. No, we'll be fitter then. Too good, well done.
It's like a walk in the park. Conor Bucks, your uncle here walks.
Tell him to face. Find any challenges walking up the hill there?
Never.
No?
Never. My challenge is going downhill. Nearly combat at that. But going uphill, that's my job. Downhill, it's going too fast.
Walk?
Oh, it was great. I was surprised how fast you got up there. Did you get on a helicopter?
My God. It was all right from here to up there, all the way to the top. My God.
You did well, though.
Yes.
You made it.
Okay. Yeah,
I know.
I was so happy with
that
witness I got up here.
Yeah, no, it's all on camera, see? Got it all on the record.
Other than that, oh.
challenge. So the challenge that I'm going to go, the age group work on it. So that the hooky, another belonga. The all my the one of my family. The one of my the power of your so the layer the hand of the tala. No matter the put it, the power of your 65 and. I had to check you. I had to go to the hospital. 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 I had to go when are you ready to work? No, Lila. I'm not silent. 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 I'm not silent.
I was doing the two kilometers and just going out the hill. I was out of breath. And I know that just walking up that hill, it made me think. I mean, we're on this earth just to live once. So I need to look after myself much better. So I'm getting great tips from the brother Victor. And so I'm looking at my lifestyle. If I can change my lifestyle into being more active and not leaving it because I have my blood pressure done and it's high. So it's kind of a wake-up call for me. So the brother's given me some good tips on eating habits. So I'm going to do it for myself. No one else will change it but myself. So I reckon this is a good thing for us as our Tongariro people. Come together. Let's work on ourselves. We need to. We need to for our children, our grandchildren, so we're around. So I think it's a great, this is a great opportunity for us as people, as families to come together. And I really think, if you're going to come to the next South Sali, come. Because now I want to work to not only do the 2 kilometres, step up. I want to just step up and carry on with the 4 until I get to the 6. So it's kind of a great thing for me. So I've enjoyed it today, so I'm going to move ahead. So God bless. Thank you guys.
Oh, well, I believe it's a great start, especially for our Pacific Island people, just to come in and just want to do something better, I guess, for their own lives, especially in the area of exercise. I think exercise is not one of our strengths, but you know, it's a start, and I think just this initiative has really impacted, especially those who came and participated. So I hope that when we do the next one, there'll be a lot more people who'll be interested in caring for their health, and this initiative and the society group will also help with that. Encourage our people to go out and do what is good for their own lives, and especially for their health. No, it's a great privilege. I'm a nurse myself, so I have a blood pressure kit that I brought along today. It was great to use or have the opportunity to use it, especially on those who wanted to know what their blood pressures were. I also had the great opportunity of taking the blood pressure of people who haven't actually had a medical check for such a long time. So that was my way of also promoting them to make sure they get regular checks, or you know, get a checkup anyway, especially with those that identified with high blood pressure for today. Now that could be you know, because of the walk that they've just completed. Because some of our mamas here, you know, they gave it a go. They did the walk, whether it was 2K, 4K, 6K. And then, you know, they returned in one piece, which was really good. But, you know, just to see their smiling face that they've actually achieved something for themselves, and then just getting a blood pressure check at the end of it was really, yeah, was a highlight for them, because some of them were scared to actually have their blood pressures done because it's not, they haven't been to the doctors and it's not something that they want to check because they don't want to know that there's something wrong there. So there was only two, I guess, that identified that had a elevated blood pressure, so I've encouraged them to make sure they get a follow-up with their own doctors. Yeah, so that's a great opportunity in bringing along my blood pressure pack with me. So yeah, so I get that opportunity.
Me mukio la no yola nta katto jalo polio tu dato tu mo looking at today's event was fantastic. Fantastic in the sense that it's a walking club that's never probably achieved it, especially in our Finland community, and maybe we don't really realise how important the walking is for our own general health and own general life, but it's very, very important. But to see the family here, man, that's just as good, just as important. And that was one of the goals for me. I'm just playing a supporting role, and it was awesome to be part of it today. For me, it wasn't about winning. We came together and we all winners. Yeah, for me, Charlie, beautiful. Keep up the great work. Tongalawa Henua. Yep, 100% behind you, support. Thank you, and kia moinu. Agole me ki te lahua de tulu adu negi. Egole we kai chito we chita me tanga kala ngaule ki ago tamole ki kia. Cha mai magumu kupuna. De adela chale.
Me the third week of training next year.
Okay. Tala we cha mai magumu kupuna ya ago tamole ki. Tala me cha mai ago tamu yasi me takiwa. Me takiwa. Thank you again, one new year.